I believe it's now the most popular, the most requested song at Scottish weddings for the first waltz at weddings and things and that. And it's great, and it's not just in Scotland, it's a huge song in Ireland. And I think the Irish think it's theirs. And a big song in America and Europe. So it's because it just has that kind of universal kind of sense of belonging attached inside it somewhere. And so the song's called Caledonia, and now it has its own whiskey, which I just launched yesterday with the Scottish First Minister up at a little whiskey distillery in Edradour, where I got together with the guys and we decided to make a Caledonia. It's actually called Dougie McLean's Caledonia. I'll do that again, I wasn't doing that. It's called Dougie McLean's Caledonia. And actually it has the chorus of the song on the back of it. And I was joking, I was playing at the big gathering up in Edinburgh just a couple weeks ago, which is not long after the whiskey was bottled, and I was saying, you know, if you drink half a bottle of whiskey, you can sing Caledonia in this beautiful tenor, high tenor, one perfect tenor voice. And if you drink the whole bottle, you get the BBC Symphony Orchestra playing along with you in your head. Anyway, the song's called Caledonia. I think it was the Romans are called Scotland Caledonia. And I've often wondered about, you know, the Scots. You know, there's a wee edge to the Scots that makes them quite different. And I never really realised until recently. I think one of the reasons is that we were never Romanized. You know, the Romans never got up to where I lived in Scotland. They never got up past the kind of mountains. But the rest of Europe was all part of the Roman Empire, but we placed like Scotland and they didn't get up there, you know. And can you blame the poor Roman soldiers? I imagine them standing there at the bottom of the Scottish mountains, you know, in their funny wee dresses, you know what I mean? With their funny wee short stubby swords, you know. Looking up at the mountains and going, oh, shit, and the guys up in the mountains, you know, and their hair's way up to here. Blue, big muscles and big hairy legs and their kilts and their great big huge swords, you know. You can imagine the wee Romans going, oh, shit, we're not going up there, that's it. The empire ends here, you know, build the wall. Anyway, it's lovely. So I'll sing it to you now, and this is for any Scots in the audience who might be familiar with the whole song. For yourselves, for your own sense of belonging. I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me in these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away, so I've been telling old stories, singing songs that make me think about where I came from. That's the reasons why I seem so far away today. Tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home. If I should become a stranger, know that it would make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever. Lost the friends that I needed losing, found others on the way. Oh, and I have tried and have kept on trying, stolen dreams, yes, there's no denying. I have traveled hard with conscience flying somewhere with the wind. Oh, but let me tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. stranger, know that it will make me more than sad. Caledonia has been everything I've ever
Caledonia's been everything.